One thing I always like to do when we get a chance to pick is dig into the Bill Monroe material. And I've chosen one today called, he always wrote such great songs, you know. He always maintained that he was a farmer who played bluegrass. And I asked him once, I said, Bill, how come you like us to dress up in white shirts and suits when we play out in the country like that? He said, them people work the land, they work hard, and they know if we come dressed up like for Sunday at church, that we respect them and they'll respect our music. Well, yeah. Yeah, we wore collared shirts and ties, cowboy hats, felt hat in the wintertime, straw hat in the summertime. This is one of his great tunes. It's called The First Whipoorwill. Away my heart will be with you, my this is a story. It's called Still Inside, the Tony Rice story, right here. Do a signing in the lobby in an hour and a half. Is that the lobby of the space, the good ship Enterprise, or the lobby of right here in about an hour and a half? Tony will be here. Well, I think I'll just keep this one.